At least two people were hurt in a crash in Hockley County this morning. Take a look. It happened around 8:30 near FM 1585 near FM 168. Troopers call this a rollover crash, although how it happened is still unclear. They tell us both drivers were taken to local hospitals for moderate injuries. That stretch of road was closed while crews investigated and cleaned up, but it's since reopened.